Hand layup is a fabrication method in which reinforcement layers saturated with resin are placed in a mould by hand and then cured to the formed shape. This process is carried out in open moulds. The reinforcement is cut to lengths as required. A liberal coat of resin is applied to the area to which you will be putting the reinforcement using a clean, dry laminating brush. An appropriately sized, non-absorbent flat surface is used as a wet-out board. The reinforcement is placed on the board and saturated with resin. Subsequent layers are added as necessary up to the specified thickness. The resin is worked well into the reinforcing material until the layer is uniformly wetted out and impregnated with the resin. The reinforcement is removed from the board and placed in position onto the mould. The wet reinforcements are consolidated by rolling. This ensures that it is in contact with the mould surface and that as little air as possible remains in the resin matrix. When the final layer has been applied, the whole laminate is allowed to cure at room temperature. The hand layup process is labour-intensive and overall quality depends entirely on manual skills. However, this process is useful in small and medium volumes with minimal equipment.